Man, I was sitting around thinking, and the smell of Mary J. Wanna leaves was burning a stench into the ashtray, which happened to be the hood of my car. An old beat up station wagon with the high beams burnt out. Now, as I said, I was thinking, Grandma was always trying to hook me up into going to the big house. She said I learned something right. She said you learned some self-respect, boy. Learned you some discipline. You think just because you went to school and learned you some value, you're gonna be all right? Well, I never really got with it. I don't think I ever really understood. Till one day my buddy James came down and he said, I got something for you. And you can turn on to the Father. And I said, if it's alright for my old man, it's alright for me. Christopher Columbus might have never set out to really see something if he never put some balls into it. I might have started to think that the world was flat if it hadn't been for him, if you know what I'm saying. And they're gonna come around like the flying shit. But we really look like two monkeys in beach ball or something. Cause all I saw was the cross. It was the cross before it came down.